I wrote this song because I was thinking about how Walmart gets into all kinds of different business that nobody expected them to be in. They got into pharmaceuticals and then real estate and banking. And so I thought, it's a matter of time before they set up a lumber yard in the back. So, yeah. So I wrote this song about just how terrible that would be. There's a young man in a blue shirt saying Great Value Lumber is good. He said he failed high school woodshop because it was too hard. Walmart still named him the manager of wood. And there's a lady scratching and itching like something crawled into her chop. Clerk stared and said, hey lady, termites infested our loading dock. In just one stop, you buy paper, nails, and the board game operation. I saw a lady buy 3 pallets of tile. They still may use the self-checkout station. Then the clerk says, here's a rollback. This stack of 2x4s for 50 cents. He said there's nothing wrong with them. I bought them, took them home. They're not at work and bent now. It's the Walmart lumberyard. There soon will be a Walmart lumberyard. Buy wood and some cheese. Walmart lumberyard. This cheap wood ain't from trees. I can never buy